Good Tuesday morning. We're looking at the potential for passing showers today and then rain and thunderstorms continuing kind of on and off through the end of the week. It's also going to be a lot warmer through the end of the week. Temperatures today in the 60s, through the end of the week in the 70s. But a pattern change that is ahead, and it's looking increasingly likely that we are going to be seeing some very cold weather into early next week. We've had some showers this morning, just continuing with this warm and humid flow from the Pacific. We have had that for about 10 days and we can't get rid of it. And that plus the proximity of this warm front to the south are going to generate the chance for a few showers here and there today. Although most of us, especially from the metro north, do look to stay pretty dry today. Lots of clouds for everybody if it's not raining, which for most that will be south of the metro. Even with the clouds hanging around today, a nice mild day. 52 at lunchtime, or 52 at 9 o'clock, 61 at lunchtime, and then 65 by 3. A couple rounds of passing showers possible between now and about 9 o'clock, and then again into the afternoon. But this should be relatively light rain, really not much more than just nuisance rain. And with these light showers around, you probably won't need your umbrella. Predictor Plus keeps just about everybody from the metro north dry with those passing showers kind of on and off through the afternoon. You can see Predictor Plus does keep us dry overnight, although there is the chance for a couple of brief showers, maybe a thunderstorm, especially south. Most, though, not seeing any rain overnight, and we should be a very comfortable 52 for early tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon, 72, with better chances for on and off showers and storms as we see much warmer air drift back in. That's right after this warm front passes through, and that will be lingering around into Thursday as well. A very similar day with temperatures in the 70s and chances for showers and storms kind of on and off. Our major weather pattern change, though, is going to be into the weekend with a second cold front. This one looks to pass through on Saturday with the rain continuing into Sunday, but all of the really cold air that's bottled up in the northern U.S. right now and Canada, that is going to be making its way into central and southern Mississippi, and it looks like it's going to be a big change for us. We'll go from the 60s and 70s today through Friday and Saturday into the 40s for Sunday and Monday behind that front. And in terms of the best heavy rain potential, that looks to be on Sunday. But even with extended chances for rain and storms just about each day, rain total should be around an inch through the week.